Conservatorship is granted by a court when an adult cannot make their own decisions and is incapacitated. It is typically based on mental incapacity, and the conservator is appointed to look after the well-being or financial matters of the conservatee. How is a conservatorship handled? This matter is typically handled by either a state probate court or a family court, with hearings typically held by a judge or a magistrate.